was nice to have the girls with us, but because of the pandemic, we couldn't go anywhere. But fortunately, we just found things to do. They had a nice yard to play in, do their little gymnastics, and there was some cooking going on, artwork, sewing, you know, different things, as you'll see from this video. It gave Pop-Pop a chance to share his culinary expertise. Fortunately, all the girls seemed very interested in cooking, which is nice. All right, I'm gonna pour it in the pan. Yeah, already in there.
Now, make my eggs, make my eggs.
The other time I had 21 turtles here.
21?
That's as far as I could count. Okay. But I was gone for 4 days. Okay. 2 minutes earlier, you would take the same thing through. Isn't that something?
Yeah.
Mama, this is scary. I'm afraid. Mama, how you do so fast?
Let's go.
I'm winning.
My brother and I used to play this all the time. Ooh. Well, it's the end of June and we are headed back on the road and going to go camping. We've enjoyed this place and we're grateful we got to be here these past 3 months. So from now on, our videos will be on the road. See you then. Hope you'll join us.